you join me at King's Cross Station as I board the 1033 service to Leeds, formed of Intercity 225 set, led by 91130. In this video, we spend a few days in the Doncaster area and see some Class 91 worked workings. We arrive at Doncaster and 91130 departs for York via Leeds due to trespass issues. Here the loco the channel is named after, 91107. The former 91007, Ian Allen, departs for London. Led by the Flying Scotsman / Woman DVT, 91114 propels the service to London. This is the 1245 from Leeds. During the 3-day stay, 6 91s were seen in service, 105, 106, 107, 111, 114 and 130. Special livery for Durham Cathedral on 91114 is seen as it departs. It's now the morning of the 31st, and For the Fallen 91111 in its commemorative livery shoves a service to London. Evening of the 1st of June now, and 91105 heads for Leeds. And heading for London is 91106. This is the 1845 Leeds to London. It's the morning of the 2nd of June now, and 91.105 again heading for Leeds. And 114 follows on the next service to Leeds. And 114 later returns to London. Final shot is of my favourite 91.107. We look forward to the new livery arriving in the next few weeks. Keep a lookout on this channel for when that happens. Thanks for watching.